I'm Mrs. Ringel. Welcome to my kindergarten classroom. In the morning, when the children arrive, they place their orange take-home folder in the blue bucket, and then they will check to see if they have jobs for the day. We have line leader, door holder, paper passer, and the messenger. Over here, the children will come. If they brought their lunch, they will place their name on top. If they didn't bring their lunch, we'll check the menu and they will choose from option one or option two. You see the children's names are here. They're also at the classroom jobs because in kindergarten, children learn their names. The most important thing they learn first is how to write their name, how to recognize their name and the name of their friends. This is my teaching area. This is where all the magic happens. This is what we do daily. We go over our days of the week, the months of the year. We do the calendar. We discuss the weather. We also discuss our learning objectives for the week, our rules, colors, shapes, letters, and sounds. This is also where I read to the children, and eventually they will learn to read and read to me. Over here you see that our tables are grouped two by two. This was done purposely. It helps to cut down on talking because the children are further across from each other. It also helps to create specific pathways so the children just don't go all over the room. They've got specific pathways that they need to follow. Over here is our reading area. Again, the furniture was arranged to create specific pathways. You must go all the way around this shelf to reach the area to hang up the backpacks. In this area, children will read alone or they can read with a friend. Also here we have our independent reading book boxes. The children will find a spot and read to themselves or again read with a friend. This is the teaching area where I will pull children in a small group or one-on-one to give them extra direction. This is our word wall. We will have the word sight words or the word of the day, or even the children's names are grouped by the alphabet. Thank you for coming to my classroom.